Next, the toy's electric motor has a resistance of 6 ohms. And we have 7 volts applied to that. So again, we can use our relationship between power, voltage, and resistance. Power is still the voltage squared over resistance. The voltage here is 7 volts. We'll square that. The resistance is 6 ohms. 7 squared is 49 over 6. Let's reveal the answer. Save us the computation. 8.16 watts. So again, these are some examples of